Well, welcome to the late night tinkly piano basement, where I thought I'd pay tribute to the greatest of the Scottish songwriters who was born on the 25th of January. Mr. Ewan McCall. First time ever I saw your face, I thought the sun rose in your eyes, the moon and the stars were the gifts you gave to the dark and the endless skies, my love, to the dark and the endless sky. The first time ever I kissed your mouth, I felt the earth move in my hands, like the trembling bird of a captive bird that was there. My command. Ever I lay with you, I felt your heart so close to mine. I knew our joy would fill the and would last till the end of time, my love, and would last till the end of time. It would last till the end of time. It would last till the end of time. Not at all the way that Ewan McCall, or for that matter Peggy Seeger, wants that song to be sung. But the first time I ever heard it was that beautiful Roberta Flack version. Now in my house, my mother being Roberta Flack was a different thing. You didn't want to invoke Roberta Flack in our house. But that song basically let Ewan McCall have it let him continue as a professional musician basically for the rest of his life, the amount of money that he made off of that. Elvis recorded it. I mean, every middle of the road person recorded it. And there's loads of great versions. Ewan McCall himself only ever sang it once, and that was down the phone to Peggy Seeger. And whether Peggy wrote it down or whether she just had the memory, I don't know. But that's where it stayed, and Peggy still sings it to this day. Many, many great versions, some in the folky style and some in the more middle of the road style. And I just love that big sort of beautiful grand piano part on that original version. So, Roberta Flack, Ewan McCall, and the first time ever I saw your face.